you had that Jeopardy, and you had the money at the end of it. The first game show that ever gave away a one and six zeros.
You just won $1 million!
I love it.
This show, for me, has everything I could possibly want.
There's one that has changed my life, and that is The Chase. The Chase.
Hey, come. Be skin, see, do.
The Chase is definitely a modern classic.
I love it.
Bradley is warm and genuine, and he takes every moment as it comes.
Skin, yeah, you like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good tune, it's a good tune. Okay, correct answer is... Skid's right, step closer to home.
It feels like a very old-fashioned format, but it's still got the modernity of winning lots of money.
Since you asked me, and before I go, I think the greatest game show...
There's so many great, great game shows. It's really difficult. The greatest... game show...
For me, the greatest game show is...
The Generation Game. I had everything going for it, had the host, had the contestants, had the games.
And let's have a look here. Well, it was, there we are. Not bad, he didn't get the bow on the bottom there. She's a bit risky at the top. Well, maybe that's the way you wanted it.
I remember really being on the side of the contestants, willing them to win, and watching Bruce Forsyth do his absolute best to bring humour and joy into every little thing that they did.
How did we do here?
There we are.
It really was a show that entertained you and uplifted you, so you felt happy whenever you watched it.
Thanks for joining me. I've absolutely loved delving into the archives to bring you Game Show Gold. Until next time, hey, keep pressing and guessing.